Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Hey guys, this vlog is my week in New York. We went to drop off my brother at college and help him get moved into his dorm. It also happened to be my 21st birthday, so we got to celebrate and explore the city. I love New York, so it was a great time. It's a really fun vlog, but the ending part is very sad, just a short warning. But hope you enjoy.
I came to Magnolia Bakery. It's in Grand Central. Never been here before. It's really cool. Here's our pizza. We got a ton of food. We have mozzarella sticks and vodka pasta.
Ooh.
That looks really good. We got the famous banana pudding. This is my favorite. And we're trying a key lime bar. Yummy. This portion of the video is in collaboration with Wave Eyewear. Wave's unique model is the flip and fold, simply pocketable folding function of their sunglasses. I'm unboxing the shell sunglasses in the color Mesa. Every pair of sunglasses comes with a pouch and a shoulder strap so that you can easily wear it as a crossbody. This design is super convenient for day-to-day since it folds up and can fit in any pocket. It's also great for traveling since it's super light and easy to carry. These sunglasses are super chic and perfect for everyday wear. You can use my code Lauren15 for 15% off. I'll have all the information in the description box below. Hey guys, today is Tim's move-in day. So right now we're walking over to the dorm.
Oh wow.
Empty dorm tour before he moves in. This is honestly really nice. Two single beds. A small kitchen area. He has his own bathroom. I had to suffer through community bathrooms, so we just unpacked his suitcases and did his doors. It took us like 10 minutes to move him in. When I moved in, it was like 3 hours. We're gonna go shop for his shampoo and conditioner and hangers and some of the other stuff around the room. This is the kitchen. It's huge. We're on the Upper East Side right now, trying to find a lunch place. Ralph's Coffee is here. It's so pretty inside of here. Just got some sandwiches and drinks. I love the interior. So we rested at Ralph's. I really liked it. It was a super cute cafe, really nice atmosphere. And the coffee was pretty good too. It's a beautiful day in the city though. Perfect weather. And now we're gonna walk through Central Park. We made it back to the dorm. My mom's gonna wash the sheets and comforters for him. We got the drawer set for their food, this drawer set, trash can, organizer. I was telling Tim that it took me weeks to buy all the stuff for my dorm, and we did all of his in one day, and I also decorated. You guys never saw all my college stuff, I'll link it below. But yeah, it's crazy that we're doing it for him now. We're just gonna organize the room, get it ready, and then go out to eat. Got ramen for dinner.
Yeah.
Looks good. They got spicy ramen and fried garlic on the side. Yay!
Can we switch the language?
I'm Jared. Could you read number 23 for the class? No, I cannot.
What up? I'm Jared. I'm 19 and I never learned how to read.
Hold on. Can we switch the language?
You 20. But intelligent. I love you.
Hold on. Can we switch the language?
You watched me watch the front door all night, willing you to come. And he said it's supposed to be fun. Turning 21. Hey
guys, so we just switched over hotels and today is actually my birthday. So I'm 21, which is crazy. So I got my free birthday drink. It was $10. It's actually so good though. Sleeping, I can count each freckle and sit. Mom and I just got our nails done. I did French tips. And Tim was at the gym.
What?
No, you can't say it.
Tell me, what'd you say?
I said French again.
Oh my gosh.
I was like, what?
Now we're walking to dinner. We're gonna go to this French restaurant.
I'm in a New York state of mind.
Creme brulee was so good, we destroyed it. The waiter gifted me this book. It has some of their French recipes.
It's so sweet that they gave that. Dinner was really good, this place is super pretty, it's inside.
We just walked in the room to this. They gave sparkling water and it's like a chocolate cake. Oh my goodness, it says happy birthday, Lauren.
Ooh, happy birthday.
So nice, oh. Did you tell them?
Yeah, I told them.
No, you didn't.
Oh my god.
Mom says she has a birthday present for me, but this whole trip and our next trip is my birthday present, so I don't know what it is.
Happy birthday.
What? What is it? Oh my gosh.
I don't know if you want them.
No, no, no. I think I know what it is.
You don't know what it is.
I don't know what
it is. You don't know what it is because it was before. I think it's time for an upgrade.
Oh my goodness. It's the key pouch. Oh my, this is so cute.
When did you get the birthday?
I've been using this old one. This was my mom's. I can transfer over too. Maybe I can give this to Lynn. She wants it. Hi guys, we just checked into our third and final hotel of this trip. We definitely saved the best for last, so I'm gonna give you guys a tour. This is the living room area. This is the bathroom. There's an extra vanity area to do makeup. Love it. We're at this hotel for the last two nights. This is the Conrad, New York City. We've made it to SoHo. This is my first time here, but there's a ton of shops. Oh, I just got my La Colombe coffee. It was amazing. Got a street hot dog.
Let's go.
We're at Gentle Monster for the 100th time. They once again don't have the Jennies that my brother wants. We made it to our dinner reservation. We're getting omakase. This is my first time ever doing it. It's 15 different pieces, so they bring it out one by one. We'll let you guys know how this place is. Number one.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I didn't know you liked this.
Yeah, I didn't know you liked oysters.
This is the next course. The middle one has caviar. I've never tried caviar, so I kind of want to just try that part. This is the caviar. It's just like fish eggs. It's nothing special. The fish quality is so good. It melts in your mouth. This is really good.
And the middle one is a
the Wagyu beef. I'm really excited for that.
Right,
uni.
Eel.
An eel. Here's the Wagyu beef. I'm so excited.
A5.
A5 Wagyu. Cheers.
Look at that one. A5 Wagyu.
That beef was so good. So they gave us hand rolls. King salmon hand rolls. We finished all the courses of food and they just brought us our dessert. It's green tea mochi.
Thank you.
How'd you like your first omakase?
Good.
It was really good. Did you guys like it?
Yeah, me.
It was very good.
Now we're walking over to Levain Bakery. They're supposed to have the best chocolate chip cookies, so we'll see.
the original chocolate chip walnut. Mm. The inside is a little bit runny. It's very soft, which I like.
How would you rank it?
Out of 10.
8, 9.
Good.
Done?
9.
I say 9 as well.
Guys,
that keeps giving.
Just walked into our room at the Conrad, and look at this setup.
Oh,
my goodness. A bottle of champagne, some kind of treat, and a charcuterie board. That's crazy.
This is my favorite hotel in New York. I can't believe they did all this. Guys, nice. My first champagne. We're gonna enjoy our little charcuterie board. We're in K-Town. We're gonna go to Love Barbecue for lunch.
It's Sunday, so we just visited a church for Tim. It's important to get plugged into a church in college, so visit for him. And now we're getting Korean barbecue for lunch.
My parents went to Tim's dorm to drop off some food and stuff. So Tim and I are subwaying back to our place. Today is drop-off day. We're dropping off Tim officially to live on his own in New York City. Let me show you guys the updated dorm. How are you feeling?
Happy.
Do you want to know? As the deep panties fall. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you. Thank you, Lord, that this is my day. I'm getting ready for college, Lord. To thee, you are the Savior, your Son. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Want to see you guys in the blessed up life. Bye. Why aren't you crying?
What? I'm gonna see you in a month here.
You should record it. So you guys crying because you're so happy they go to Paris? They go on another vacation.
It's tears of joy.
Bye. Bye. I'll see you in less than.
Throwback to my college goodbye video.
Okay, any last words? They won't see you in a while, so.
Good luck living without me.
We're gonna go to the airport.
Bye.
We'll see you soon.